What?
What was that? Maybe you should wear it like a fanny pack around on the front side. Oh!
How'd that feel on your legs, guy? That did not feel good. Come on. Come on, get up here. Come on. You're all tied up.
No, he's not going to let you.
I cannot believe that just happened. What do you want? Come on. Come on.
Why is he screaming so much?
Because he's angry. He's hungry.
But his weight says that he's not starving. He's not hungry. His weight this morning was 11:40.
But he's been living off rabbit.
Fair enough.
Dad, what if you move your pouch to the front of you?
Then he can see me. Right? He can see me no matter what I'm doing. Does that make sense? Why are you being like this? Come here.
That there was
enough, please. Connor, enough, please.
I wonder if getting him to stop screaming means not giving. Like, I wonder if the way to get that to work is to call him for no food. And he'll stop screaming because he'll stop anticipating the food.
Yeah, right? I think so. That's the only thing that makes sense to me. Maybe.
Maybe the key is to not whistle. Tire him out. Like, this kind of shit right here.
Because you
didn't call for him.
You didn't. You could have been pointing.
I did not call you. Come on.
Nope, he's still yelling. You might anger him, though.
Thank you.
tree is alive.
I don't understand why so many birds are active right now with the smoke.
They don't know where they're going. They can't see where they're going, so they're trying to hang around.
I mean, my eyes hurt.
Everything hurts. Is that the final run? I'm gonna cut it then. Good boy, Aslan.